Hello, my name is Eli Fisher, and I'm here to show you how to restore a deleted Azure SQL database using the Azure PowerShell. The first thing I wanted to mention is that with all service tiers, we automatically take backups of your database. And the best part is, there's no additional cost for retaining the backup copies of your database. It's just built in. Now let's begin. First, you will need to get your list of restorable deleted databases. To do this, use the Get Azure SQL Database command. You will need to use the restorable drop switch and specify the server name of the server from which the database was deleted. Now that we have our list of deleted databases, you will need to select one to restore. In this example, I selected the database name Restore Deleted Example. After selecting the deleted database, we can begin the restore. To do this, we will use the Start Azure SQL Database Restore command. For restoring deleted databases, you will need to specify the source restorable drop database and a target database name. I would like to note that I store what is returned by this command in a variable called restoreRequest to get the restoreRequest ID, which will be used in the next step for tracking the restore. Now that the restore has begun, we can get the restore status by using the Get Azure SQL Database Operation command. You will need to specify the server name of where the database is being restored to. And for the operation GUID, use the restoreRequest ID stored in the restoreRequest variable created in the previous step. By looking at the state and percentage complete fields, you can see the status of your restore. As you can see, my restore has already completed. If you would like to learn more about Azure SQL Database Backup and Restore capabilities, visit the Azure SQL Database Backup Restore page on MSDN. Thanks for watching.